Camilla Matins, you just qualified for the main draw. How do you feel?
I feel very, very well. It's my first time playing Denmark Open, and it's just nice being here.
And normally you play here in Odense, and how is it to play in front of the home crowd?
It's nice. All the people is cheering me up, and it's very good.
And your match tomorrow, how do you see your chances?
I think I'm going to play against Olga Conan, but I don't know. She's very well. She plays very well, and I just play my game, and hopefully I'll do well.
Good luck.